I heard the first time I had my professional job when I was in New York at 18 years old. I walked out of the Winter Garden Theater, and this was a song that was blasted out of a 1968 convertible Buick.
See you.